Good morning, everybody. It's hard to follow the GD, but I'm going to try it as much as I can. So it's a great pleasure on behalf of Mark O'Neill, President of the Canadian Museum of Civilization Corporation, to welcome you officially to the Canadian War Museum. We are honored to be the venue for the wrap-up of such an important cross-Canada conference series. As we approach the 150th anniversary of Confederation, the Canadian Museum of Civilization is planning one of its most ambitious exhibition ever presented, the Canadian History Hall. The new hall will replace the current Canada Hall and the Canadian Personality Halls. It will be the largest and most comprehensive exhibition on Canadian history ever developed. So we're not going to actually raise a barn, but we are going to certainly change a major portion of the Museum of Civilization. Afin de nous aider à créer cette nouvelle exposition, nous avons consulté les Canadiens et les Canadiennes. Cet exercice de consultation a été réalisé dans l'ensemble du pays, de même qu'en ligne. Nous avons demandé à des milliers d'individus ce qu'ils souhaiteraient voir, ressentir et découvrir dans la nouvelle salle de l'histoire canadienne, ainsi que dans nos musées en général. Ils nous ont demandé de relater l'histoire du Canada dans son intégralité depuis l'arrivée des premiers peuples jusqu'à nos jours, au moyen de récits, d'événements et de propres and themes that are typical of the various regions and communities.
Les Canadiens et les Canadiennes nous ont également demandé de raconter toute l'histoire du pays,
to tell the whole story of the country, the good and the bad, so that we can show not only commonalities, but our differences. They hope that this new hall will shed light on the diversity in Canada, and that's precisely what we intend to do.
The new hall will tell the comprehensive story of Canada from its beginning, in very beginning, to the present day. Au musée de la guerre,
at the Museum of War from 2014 to 2018, we will emphasize the first anniversary of the First World War that was a major event in the history of Canada. To mark this event, the Museum of War will have a multi-year program of events and activities at the museum and on the web. Amongst the various projects, the museum will present in 2017 an exhibition on the Vimy battle. This is a very important exhibition that will look at the battle itself and our efforts at war. This will be compared to other great battles.
So as you can see, the Canadian Museum of Civilization and the War Museum, like the CBC Radio-Canada, are eager to tell Canada's stories and to engage Canadians in underlining these important anniversaries. So thank you again for joining us today. Et j'ai maintenant le grand honneur de vous présenter
and I have the honor to introduce now the CEO of CBC Radio-Canada, Mr. Lacroix. Thank you so much.